that he talks about, there are he draws that graph where he says there is performance and then there is trust, right? So there is this bracket. Nobody wants to hire the low performance, low trust person, right? Then there is a high trust and high performance person that everybody wants, but it's very rare, right? And then there is medium performance and high trust versus high performance and low trust. So between the two, what he says is the US Navy or the Navy officials or military in general would rather choose a medium performance, high trust person over a high performance, low trust person, because trust becomes very important over the performance. So in our case, what we could say is the skill versus the fit, right? So anybody who is low skill and poor fit to the organization, nobody wants. Anybody who is a high, who is a perfect fit and a high skilled person, everybody wants, but very rare to get, right? And anybody who is a highly skilled person but has poor fit is the person that companies are hiring, and that's why attrition problem is there right now.
Okay.
But then what you would want is compromise of that performance, even if you get somebody who is high on fit, who has a better fit, even if the person is low on skills, medium on skills, for example. But then all of this, how do you identify? That's my question, right? So if I go and give this talk, or if I sit with a client and explain them this, they'll be like, wow, fantastic. But how do we do this? This is all great concept, great funda. But how do we actually do it? So is there a way we can actually measure the skills? Is there a way we can measure this is the skill of the person and the fit is essentially the cumulative skills of the team? So you need to fit that. So you need to be able to understand that quantitatively, and because we are humans, we are understanding quantitatively comes very naturally to us.